I'd like to show you another unique feature of the 33500 series, the ability to add two signals together on a single channel. We're familiar with the keypad that we use when we dial in on a telephone. If you hit 5 or 3 or one of the numbers, it generates two signals, two sine waves added together in a very precise manner. So I'd like to demonstrate how to do that using the 33500 series. So what I've set up right now is a single 350 hertz sine wave, pure sine wave. Pretty boring. What I'm going to do is take a modulation source. I'm going to select a type of sum, and what I'm going to do then is have the internal frequency set at 440 hertz, and I'm going to look at the sum amplitude. It should be 100%, and sure enough, I've set it before, so it is. So what you're going to hear when I turn this on is the difference between that pure tone and the mixed tone. Okay, so if you're in the U.S., you recognize that as the dial tone. In Europe, it's a different dial tone, and in other countries. Okay, so that's the ability, again, with a single channel to mix two signals together. Let me show you another one. If I change the waveform to a square wave this time, and I'll expand it out a little bit on the scope, and if it, this time I'm going to modulate, but I'm actually going to add, instead of sine, I'm going to add noise to the signal. Okay, and what that's going to do for me, I'm going to start off at a real low. I'm going to make it just 0% for the level. So when I turn the modulation on, it doesn't look like it's doing anything. But then if I start increasing the amplitude, you can see I start getting noise on the scope. So you can imagine doing this and testing a signal for integrity, what happens as you add noise onto the line. Again, these are unique features of the 33500 series, the ability to, on a single channel, add two different waveforms together without having to have a dual channel capability.